everyone. Catherine Grant here, and we're at Bush's Fresh Food Markets. And today we're going to learn a little bit about how they're involved in the local communities.
So local companies is where our passion is. We just absolutely love dealing with the local companies and getting to learn about all the great things that Michigan has to offer. We have relationships with everybody from local neighborhood farmers to the local dairies to many of the local packaged good producers and beyond.
Being from a small town, life is very different, and you get involved in communities very differently. So I personally went and met virtually every farmer that was supplying us and what their facility looked like, how they were handling the product. Met some amazing people.
Oh, it's very rewarding. I mean, because we grew up in a small rural community, and the supermarket back then is the biggest employer. So kind of taking what we did there, being heavily involved in the community, and taking it out, you know, to these communities and continuing how we started, being a part of the community in which we serve.
When you go to Bush's, you're not just shopping at another store in the neighborhood. You are shopping at the market that supports local businesses and many community efforts. Every week, Bush's donates food to local food banks. They participate in many community outreach programs like their Christmas food drive and giving back to Michigan schools with their Cash for Education initiative.
Not only our outreach to the various events and sporting things and local events going on, but also us buying, you know, from local vendors. So we're all about supporting the Michigan community.
We'd like to thank Bush's Fresh Food Markets for allowing us to share all these authentic Michigan stories with you.